He's in the last year of his contract. Yeah.
I mean, is that something you will we're going to look into extending?
Yeah, we'll talk after this season, and he's got, hopefully he has 4 weeks of softball left.
So, tough draw up in Eugene.
So. Yeah, but he's a two seed, so I mean it's a tough number one, but also to get seeded number two, I thought that was a really good draw.